had this daughter. She married a guy named Frank Amato. Now, he will live up to the character of the Godfather character, Carlo Rizzi, as played by our friend Johnny Russo.